everything on Earth is hierarchy. In history, in governments, sports, academics, in every clade of human beings, there is a group who excels, who is naturally born better. The empath is born to excel, with the ability to absorb powers from anyone else. Without hosts, they're nothing. But around other mutants, they're practically gods. But sometimes such power is a curse. Some are protected from the wrath of evil, forced to watch their comrades fall. But there's a brotherhood, born to protect the empath. The Zodiac. Always 12 different methods, ages, creeds. Because of it, the world is safe from them. And they're safe from themselves.
His name, come straight back, we'll write a warrant. Any questions? Right, good show. Call me as soon as you get any info.
Why are you sending me out with the noobs? I've been here over 4 years.
I've been here 50. New is rather relative.
That so doesn't count. You're treating me like it's my first freaking day.
If it was your first day, I haven't sent me out to inexperienced agents who obviously need supervision. They can learn from you. That's why I put you there, Cassandra. I'll take the compliment or leave it, but you've got a job to do.
Police have already come and gone.
Think they left anything for us to find?
I don't know. Probably wasn't easy to put a frozen body in the back of an armored van.
He's frozen solid, but the walls are scorched.
He's a pyro. He must have fought back.
Hmm?
That's Martine, remember? You got this from him.
I do remember him.
I don't. I hardly remember any of our benefactors.
All you have to do is touch them to get their power. I have to sleep with them. Wish I didn't remember that.
Hello?
Hey, we found the victim. It's nasty. I don't think the killer is a cryo, not if he took down a fire starter this brutally.
The victim was a fire starter.
Yeah, it's Martine. That Martine.
Our benefactor?
So what now?
We can't determine the cause of death.
I still want you to obtain a DNA sample.
Well, we'll Vargas examine it. Maybe that'll answer some questions.
DNA? We'll need a chisel.
See you soon.
Where's Tommy?
He wandered off to the living room, I think. Said something.
Tommy! The killer's still here. We have to find him.
If we stay here, we'll freeze. We have to go, Oz.
No.
Morgan, I got Vargas's report.
There must be something wrong.
He said you would say that.
Absolute zero, huh?
What's the problem?
If I didn't know my chemistry better, I'd say it's impossible. It's not just cold, it's as cold as you can get. Must be a new ability.
Well, I don't know about that, but I found this wallet at the house. Confirmation that it was Martine. I should have paid more attention and looked after Tommy. I'm sorry.
You should have. But something tells me most of this was inevitable. And this ability, it was only a matter of time before they got what they wanted. Talk to Vargas, tell him to hit Tommy's body. We'll have a proper burial.
We played Sega until like 3 a.m.
Exciting.
What's up with you?
I have schoolwork.
Lame. At least the muse has struck. What you drawing?
Hey, I noticed you had that book, Activating Evolution. Are you done with it? My anthropology professor wanted me to check it out.
With that Transformers t-shirt, you can check out anything you want. You want to sit? Fiona Spooner, at your service, but my minions call me Spoon. And this is Isaac. He tends to do that whole zoning out thing a lot. Artists.
Isaac Mendez. It's nice to meet you.
You too. I'm Roscoe. Is this your book?
Actually, it's mine. It's just for some stupid project I'm doing. I mean, it's a cool book. Someone just read a few too many issues of X-Men, you know what I mean?
I love it.